Well, I got our 4X batteries installed in our battery box. Got most of the wiring all connected. Connected to our circuit breaker and ran down to our motor and speed controller. Got our Mighty Max batteries in. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Got them all strapped in our battery box. Got our circuit breaker and charge port and key all wired up. And also wired down to the speed controller. Just got to put the side cover on and give her a try. Alright, we got our side cover on. All our batteries are wired up and hooked up. So now we'll turn the circuit breaker on. Turn the key on. And give it a little bump. Ooh, it's quite powerful. Grab the throttle and give it a little bump. Oh yeah. We got power. I got our little Mini out here by the street. We'll give her a little test drive and see how she does. Kickstand up. Circuit breaker on. Keys on. No cars. Quick look around. Everything looks good. Let's go again. Quite torquey. Alright. Stand down. Key switch off. Circuit breaker off. Do a quick check. A little ride, the motor ain't even hardly warm. Tighten up the chain a little. And our speed controller down here. Nope, not even warm either. Alright. Looks like our little mini is ready to go.